So the other day, Apple released iOS 14 to the public. And let's be honest, it comes with lots of new features, and they're pretty cool. You now have widgets on your home screen. You can actually put your apps in an app library and hide them from your home screen. Heck, you can even customize your entire home screen setup by swapping out app icons for your own custom ones you created yourself. But it's still not perfect, and it's missing a couple key features that Samsung phones have had for a while. So today we're going to be taking a look at three awesome features that you get on Samsung phones that Apple just completely left out of iOS 14. Let's get into it. Okay, so before I actually get started, I just want to quickly note that all of these functions can easily be implemented by Apple with software changes. None of them require special hardware. So the first function is with the camera app. On Samsung phones, when you're recording a video, I can easily be recording my front camera, and if I want to swap the camera, I just tap this little swap button, and the camera swaps and continues recording through the back camera. I can swap as many times as I want, and it's perfect for YouTube videos. Now, that would be a super handy function for an iPhone, especially for a YouTuber like me. Why Apple hasn't implemented it, I don't know, but they really should. Number two, an always-on display. Now, while I can't actually take advantage of it, because I'm too broke to afford a new iPhone with an OLED display. By the way, if you're new to my YouTube channel, then now's a great time to subscribe with notifications on, because once I do get that new iPhone, oh well, there's gonna be some pretty awesome content going out. Anyways though, Samsung and Android phones that have an OLED display with an always-on display function just look really nice and they're really clean. And when you get a notification, rather than your entire phone screen lighting up, you just get a little notification banner in the top of your screen. It looks really nice, and why Apple can't do that with an iPhone, I don't know. Apple definitely should implement an always-on display feature with software for iOS 14 or iOS 15. Whenever we get it, I'll be happy, but that's something that Android has and iOS hasn't. And if iOS really wants to compete with Android, then they gotta put some of the latest and greatest functions on the iPhones. Finally, the last function missing from iOS 14 is portrait mode in video. Now, how great would it be if you're filming on your iPhone to be able to take a DSLR-like video with a blurry background and just have it look great quality, professional-like? It would be pretty awesome. Now, Android phones already do this. Why an iPhone can't do it, I don't know. It doesn't use any special hardware, it just uses AI to create the portrait mode effect, and it does it perfectly well while recording video. This would be a really great function that I would love to see on future versions of iOS or future iPhones, and I don't know why they left out so many of these great features that Android already has from iPhone and why they've left them out for so long. Anyways, that was just my little rant on what I think iOS 14 should have had if it really wants to stand up with the competition. I really do hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to hit the like button. Also, comment down below, what kind of things do you think iOS 14 was missing? Anyway guys, I hope you have a great day, and enjoy iOS 14, I guess.